I gotta make sure this is working. It is. Hello, everybody. I'm Zach Attack. Welcome back to Saints Row 4.
Not too much trouble. I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zen programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.
I know firsthand what this war with the Zen has cost us. How many more need to die before we realize that the time has come for us to put aside our pride and focus not on division, but unity? Does Zinyak have a strong personality? Absolutely. But then again, so did the previous president. And you know what? When I look at the two of them, I see more similarities than differences. Both have proven leadership experience. Both maintain their composure in high-pressure situations. Both have a love of Jane Austen. But most importantly, both of them will not stop until they get what they want. For this war to end, we need to stop rattling sabers and realize that victory doesn't come from annihilating an enemy, but by making an enemy your friend. All of us are heroes in our own stories. The time has come for us to grow up and have perspective. Earth will have its salvation, but it will come on the back of humility, not violence.
Cute speech. Where's the part where you talk about selling out humanity?
Humanity? Does that mean the nine of us? Earth is gone because you provoked a madman.
I trusted you, Keith.
And I trusted you. The country trusted you. And look where that led us.
So what, you're putting your faith in Zinyak? Giving up your free will to be ruler of some bullshit daydream?
You don't get it. Zinyak said he can restore Earth. All I have to do is kill you.
He's lying to you.
Maybe. But there's billions of lives at stake. If he's telling the truth, what's one life for the greater good?
You sound just like Julius.
He was right.
I'm still standing!
Good fight.
Those things. How do they even get the tank balls through the doors?
They can bend the simulation to their wind.
I'm venting that! Let it go!
Ah!
I know where they're keeping Kinsey.
Keith. We had a deal, my friend. Now what am I supposed to do with a naughty little boy like you? Ah. Enjoy your requiem, Mr. David.
The hell am I? Matt, you there? Matt? Matt?
Oh, shit.
Crazy mother. Hey, stay away from me.
Keith, you know better. I'm telling you, you dumb son of a bitch. I'm trying to save your life.
You couldn't even save your own.
Keith! Listen to me! I'm giving you a choice.
Get away from me!
Let him go! They have him bad. Hey, I'm Roddy. Roddy Piper.
Hey, I'm the President of the United States.
Sure. Why? Well, Prez? We got visitors.
I'm always on when it counts.
Better you... Keith sold out someone very important to me. Whatever trance he's in, I need him snapped out of it.
He's going crazy. He thinks we're all out to kill him.
Anything happens to Kinsey, and I will be. What is this place?
A television broadcasting tower.
What the hell's he gonna do with a broadcast tower?
He's a crazy man with a microphone. What do you think he's gonna do?
Ladies and gentlemen of America, the threat is right in front of us. An alien presence has taken over your friends and family. It's everyone you know. Everyone...
You got it all wrong, Keith. Zinyak's in your head. He's got you all confused.
Keith, listen to me. This Zinyak guy is bad fucking news.
You!
He's headed for the roof! Don't stand.
I'm still standing!
After that, I can use a massage.
The whole world will know the truth!
The satellite's what's controlling Keith. You take care of it, I'll handle it.
I'll take out the CIDs.
The what?
Never mind, I got this!
Face.
down. Did it work?
No, the brainwashing is too ingrained. I'll have to beat it out of them. If you want to know where your friend is, now's the time to ask.
Where is Kenzie, Keith? Where did Zinyak put Kenzie? Tell me, Keith!
She's in...
Keith, I think you got some unresolved issues.
You don't know what happened, kid. Now come on, we've got to save Kinsey.
Wish we could call Roddy for help.
No one calls Roddy for help. He shows up where he's needed most. Let's go.
Vice Kings. I figured it was time to get out of the game. I didn't want all that experience to go to waste. Figured a book would allow me to work out my demons and show the world what the game took from me. Didn't know it'd take off so well. Shit. If I had known back then what I do now, probably would have gone legit sooner.
Send the data to Sid. We'll take it from there.
Data received. Very interesting. It seems...
Oh, shit! What's happening?
I don't know. Oh, here I go!
Matt, I'm... following Sid.
I'm going to hack the code to find out where Sid is going.
Don't touch anything!
Kenzie had a thing for bunnies?
If I had to guess, it looks like this sigil is connected to some sort of secret room.
Secret room? Clever girl. Time to see what's in it.
These are my idols.
Oh.
sure this is the right place?
Absolutely.
What the fuck is all this?
A map of the simulation.
Where are all the broken shillelaghs?
If it would make the map more understandable to you, I could create a hologram.
God, no, we're good. So can you find Kinsey?
In theory, yes. The time-consuming part will be identifying Kinsey's brainwaves in a sea of other data.
Find whatever looks the most abnormal. It's probably her.
Insulting, yet accurate. Good luck.
Man, this place f***ed me. Kinsey, great, come on, let's get out of here.
If you want to speak with my husband, he'll be home this afternoon.
Kinsey?
Say, I'm afraid I don't have much of a green thumb. Oh, can you help me get this bulb to sit right?
No, Kinsey, I can't.
What? What are you doing?
Hurry! I'm being held captive by...
Kinsey? What just happened to Kinsey?
Ooh, that must have been a decoy. That's smart. See if there are any more around.
Are we there yet? Relaxing drive. I crashed into a few more things. Matt, I found another Kinsey. Wait! Ah, shit!
What's going on?
It's the saddest radio menu I've ever seen. The cops have Kinsey! I really hope this is the real you.
Golly! That bump sure was a doozy, wasn't it?
Get to City Hall. Hurry!
Okay.
Do you remember Cyrus Temple?
Oh, the thug who launched a nuclear missile to take out America because he's a big baby that hates losing? Yeah, name rings a bell.
He's in charge here.
Are you serious? Shouldn't he be dead?
Not in Kinsey's mind, no.
He's giving me ideas.
Oh, wow, there he is. Hey, why is he so much younger and not in uniform? Cyrus says Kinsey. Matt, give me a gun.
I can't!
God, Matt, give me something!
Our women and children are not separate to the devilish.
He has speaker boxes all over town. If you really want to shut him up, you'll have to take them all out.
Peaceful reflection and strict obedience. I will enforce the rules that make our society the well-oiled machine it needs to be in order for us to all prosper.
Matt, man, come on. You've got to give me some kind of weapon.
I'm telling you, this simulation is locked. Oh, wait a minute.
Excited, Matt. This can't be good.
I've left you something in a weapons crate.
Sense of competition. We must let men carry the burden of providing for their families.
A music gun? Seriously, Matt?
I told you, no weapons allowed. But the power of music can overcome all obstacles.
Fuck it, I'm in. Music gun it is.
Roles in the world.
Shut your filthy mouth, Cyrus. Propaganda truck, huh? Come at me!
There are two more.
Of this city with their trident. And when they are of age, they must put away childish things. Those some will challenge the status quo, crying out for equality and pursuit.
Doesn't anyone learn?
We must remember those people on the fronts of firmament of what makes us a perfect union. We find
enough of this bullshit
in the media put out by big business. All the murders simulated. Pedal to our
one more to go.
Oh, yes, I can stop the signal. Trying to stop me, huh? Oh, I don't think so.
Okay, that's it.
Cyrus, time for the second part of this plan.
Which is...
Trust me, you'll like it.
What in the Sam Hill?
Hey, I thought this was a party! Let's dance!
That's it! This ends now, you hoodlum. You wanna dance? Dance with me.
Hey, I've got a new track for you to try.
A new track?
I'm uploading it now. Give it a shot.
Whoa, check you out, DJ Miller.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
Kenzie's recording this. Kenzie, let's get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you swore! Kinsey, you're okay.
You don't tell anyone what you saw. Do you understand me?
Kinsey, it really wasn't all that...
I said anyone.
Hey, you got it. Just saying it was a cute poodle skirt.
That needs immediate attention.
see me as soon as you can.
Sounds serious.
It is.
Has been a thorn in my side far too long. As if he wasn't bad enough in real life, the even more messed up virtual one has invaded the simulation. We're going to Sierra Point to destroy his base and end him once and for all.
Cyrus really that bad of a guy?
Are you kidding me?
I'm joking. I've just never seen you this angry.
You saw what he put me in. You saw.
Huh. Well, for a second, I thought this had to do with him attacking America.
That Cyrus is dead. This Cyrus is running rampant in the simulation. I've managed to shut him down each time before things got too hairy, but he's getting... Blow everything up!
I've never seen you so excited about wanton destruction.
Just get in a tank already.
Aye, aye, Captain. Keep breaking into this simulation.
This incarnation of Cyrus came from my subconscious. I can only assume he took some of my knowledge about how this whole thing works with him.
Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
Do you realize how crazy everything since we were abducted from the White House sounds?
I find it best not think too hard about it. Ready.
Not you, him!
Can't wait to take you back to where you belong. The kitchen!
Well, that explosion should take care of him.
Don't bet on it. I know he's still here somewhere.
Hey, Kinsey, are you still trying to fight a man's fight?
Shit! He blinked out on us!
Thank you.
When did you two figure this out?
Just before I was kidnapped. Probably why Zinyak went after me, actually.
So how do we do this?
If I can hack directly into the main system, then I can bring down the walls between simulations and force Zinyak to divert an enormous amount of resources to keeping it from crashing altogether.
Don't we want it to crash?
Oh, it will. He won't be able to stop it. But for now, what I need from you is parts. For a key.
Key? Keys don't have parts.
Not that kind of key. Anyway, Scout will be there to help you. Remember, this is important.
The leader of the Saints is insane. We expected them to tear through Steelport, but no one knew what they were doing. After they destroyed that aircraft carrier, Hughes should have proved the Daedalus right then and there.
To assemble the key are the central processing unit, memory modules, and gravity inhibitors. I've located a CPU at the old Steelport guard armory. While you get that, I'll look around for the other stuff.
You know what this thing we're going after looks like?
Some computery tech thing. How should I know?
It's a central processing unit. It's for... You know what? I'll point it out when you get close. Jeez.
Works for me. All right, Kinsey, we're here. Now, where is this unit thingy?
In one of the crates around the armory. They're welded shut, though, so use your telekinesis to pull the doors off.
I thought you knew where it was.
I do. In one of the crates around the armory.
Okay, no need to get touchy.
Believe me, Johnny, you'll get used to it.
There it is. Just be careful with it, all right?
It'll be fine.
To the nearby tower. That's where the memory modules are.
Right on. I'll grab one of these assault choppers and meet you there, boss. Just don't kill everyone before I get a few shots in.
Hey, you know I can't control myself sometimes.
You should be able to find generators on the floating platforms around the towers. Destroy them and take their modules.
Whoa, we're breaking pinatas now?
No, the generators are made up of a lot of different parts. We just need one thing from them, and the fastest way to get them out is to destroy them.
And that doesn't damage the module? That doesn't make any sense.
It's a simulation!
Oh, Kinsey's recording this. I think that's the last one.
Okay, the gravity inhibitors are at the dock, so it looks like they're trying to put a force field up around the area. Get moving fast before they block you out.
Yo, don't wait for me. I'll be right behind you.
On it.
I
think I made it.
Good. They've abandoned powering up the shield. Just destroy those generators and you should find the gravity inhibitors.
Hold on. If these generators have gravity inhibitors, then A, why aren't they floating? And B, why the hell did I get these from the last generator? They look exactly the same.
Because obviously the last generators didn't happen since they were on floating platforms.
Fine. And the not floating part?
Because they're not turned on?
She doesn't know, does she?
Nope.
Need some help. Thanks.
Okay, we're done here. Let's...
Yo, dog, this shit's on fire. I have to set it down somewhere.
Shit, can you find a safe place to take it down?
It's barely responding, but yeah, I think I can.
I'll keep up with you, Johnny. Kinsey, keep your eyes on us.
Right.
Damn it, I'm not gonna make it. This thing's going down.
Just hang in there, Kat.
Hold on. I'm sending in Shandi to pick you guys up.
Just hang in there, Kat.
Hold on. I'm sending in Shandi to pick you guys up.
Johnny, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Seems like I picked a hell of a spot to crash, though.
Bob? Johnny? You there?
We're still
picking. Oh, so he's supposed to spawn over here. Okay.
Don't worry, I am not letting anything
so he was glitched.
To you too.
Eh, it's not that we can't handle.
When Shandi gets there, make sure the area is clear so she can land.
Already working on it.
Area's all clear.
All right, land in this thing.
Let's get out of here. How's the key?
Nearly built, so without power, it's really just a glorified paperweight.
So plug it in, let's put it to use.
If it was that simple, don't you think I would have done that?
No?
We need compatible power sources to make it work. And sending Sid in there to help you with that. Try to be nice to him.
Working for the Syndicate was a great job. That is, until Philippe Loren died, because Kilbane was one scary psychopath. I mean, I watched him kill Kiki right in front of me, and right in front of her own sister. So I went after the Saints instead. Wrong choice on my part. They let me live, and surprisingly, so did Kilbane. Only option then was to leave the country and hide.
It's amazing looking back on how I used to be. Constantly baked out of my mind, always looking for the next party. You'd think after I got my own dating show, I would have been even more of a train wreck, but doing TV is hard work. Who has time to go smoke up when they have to be on set at 6 a.m.?
Power source for the key. Predictably, it is controlled by the Zin. Interference from these cells make it impossible for me to pinpoint the exact locations, but I should be able to determine the general areas of the three we need.
Sid, where are we headed?
I have marked the general location for the first power cell. Though I am surprised Kinsey also sent along fake Shondi to help us.
Whoa. Fake Shondi?
Kinsey explained to me that Shondi had a doppelganger who hated pants and was very friendly.
Yeah, that's me. But fake? I'm standing right here.
Do not shoot the messenger. Frankly, you sound more fun than the other Shondi, and I love your hair.
Oh, thanks.
Sensors detect a cell is in this area. The closer we get to it, the more precise I can be.
Whoa, this thing's pretty handy to have around.
You have no idea. I have many uses.
You don't double as a bomb, do you?
For you, I would find a way. Cell detected.
Good, only a few guards. Easy enough.
What are you doing?
What?
You know you just jinxed us, right?
What, by saying easy enough?
Jesus, you said it again.
Shondi, what are you, 12?
It is Chekhov's gun. Saying it is too easy now means something must go wrong later, or else there was no point to this conversation.
Well, shit.
Yeah.
Let me know when we're close to the next cell.
If you do something for me.
Really, Sid? You're asking for something right now.
I require a date with this Shondi.
Excuse me?
Okay.
Excuse me?
What? Could be fun.
We are close now.
Well, that's one.
The second power cell is not far, though I am detecting fluctuations in the simulation.
What exactly does that mean?
The Zin are altering the area in some way. I am unsure how.
Like I said, we've been jinxed.
Whatever. Is that a shield generator?
Told you!
Damn it!
The shield surrounding the power cell must be disabled, in case you could not figure that out yourself.
Shondi, could you-
Oh no. You created the problem, you can solve it.
It's just a coincidence. See, there's a generator not even turned on over there.
That suggests the Zin are currently adding more security to the remaining cells. I believe here we only interrupted the process. Chandi is right.
Just admit what you did.
Not gonna happen.
So, what are you two gonna do on this date?
Way to change the subject and dodge responsibility for those shield generators.
No, I genuinely want to know.
I know a great little pizza place in town.
I love pizza.
Perhaps a movie afterwards as well.
What's playing?
Pride and Prejudice.
Sounds a little serious, but I'll give it a whirl.
The shield is down.
Got
enemy
it.
Ship
the last
approaching.
One already.
We are nearing the final power cell.
Thank God. Let's get this thing and go.
Feeling guilty?
Enjoying yourself?
Oh, yeah. Spaceship!
The cell is not far.
Looks like Sid was right. They've got another generator up and running.
What, no rubbing this in?
Nope.
Really?
We already knew that these would be here. I don't see much of a point.
All right, then. Do you mind?
Still not helping shut those down.
Sid?
I am with Chandi on this one. Do it yourself.
Of course you are.
Zinyak's fighter ships engaging.
Check it out, a UFO! It blew up. Okay, now I'm rubbing it in.
Shit, Kinsey's gonna be pissed.
But there is one more cell not far from here.
Hold on. You said that was the final one.
If we had obtained it, then it obviously would have been.
You okay, boss?
I'm saying another word.
Come on, don't be such a sourpuss.
No, I'm not gonna make this go any worse.
Have it your way.
Need that health, boy.
The second final power cell is in this area, and I am reading a large amount of energy output around it.
I guess. That means something bad.
Given that our current predicament is a result of your big mouth, I would guess you are correct. It is close.
This place is lit up like a feed dog's concert.
Sid, why is everything a target?
Because you are cursed. Integrated into the tank, I believe. The properties of the power cell should increase the speed, destruction, and durability of the vehicle.
Fuck right, time for a little armored destruction!
However, the increase in power will also overload the tank and cause it to explode in a few minutes.
What?
If you can get to Kinsey's warehouse in time, she can set up a field which will stabilize the energy output.
At least there's a bright side, right?
So I drive into that field, I don't blow the hell up?
Correct. Good luck. You will need it. Chandi, there is a hookah bar not far from here. Care to join me before I return to the ship?
Well, catch you later, boss. Have fun.
You better hope I don't explode!
You have a break.
Yeah, I have enough time. Hope I have enough time. Please, God, let me have enough time.
Happens to me all the time.
After that, I could use a massage.
Did I skip combat training? You there yet?
Want to get in my way? Fine with me.
Relax and drive.
Are you having fun down there?
In between my moments of dear God, don't let this thing blow me up, yes, I am.
Don't worry. Sid contacted me and I set up the stabilization field. Get the tank back in one piece and we'll be fine.
You seem strangely calm about this whole thing, Kinsey. I expected you to be on my case about how without these your key won't work and I better not screw this up, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, I have that speech all prepared. Figured I'd give you a little more time before I started it.
You're so kind.
I know.
You crashed into a few more things.
Brake pedal.
Kinsey, what's gonna happen to this tank when I get it back to the warehouse?
It'll be dismantled and the power cell will be pulled out for use on my key.
Can't you just find a way to keep it from exploding and let me go on a rampage with this thing?
Hey, do you want to be able to kill Zinyak or don't you? Get revenge for Earth or get a tank? Your choice.
Revenge for Earth.
Then quit your bitching.
Don't worry, not like we... There! You have your power cells. Told you I'd make it.
Oh, good.
This is it.
Kinsey is
uploading the final code now. There. The key's all ready.
Good. Then inform the crew. Let's do this.
So you know, you'll only help keep the Zin off our backs.
Fine with me.
Oh, so that one's glitched. That's lovely to know. Really lovely to know. So I'm never gonna get the full immunity of lasers. That's fantastic. That's it.
I know over the years you've heard this speech a bunch of times.
Heard it? Bitch, I wrote it. But we need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is gonna change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead because we're still alive. This isn't about hope or faith or even about winning. Kenzie's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch! It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Here's the deal. You're gonna need three teams to help you defeat Zinyak. The first team will help you get the key into the mainframe. The second will help you overload the simulation. The final team will get you into the Zin mothership so you can get to Zinyak.
Fair enough.
All right, figure out who you want to help with the key, and we can get you all loaded into the simulation.
Come on, boss. You gotta pick us. Shandy and I won't let you down, you know that.
You know, just because we aren't needed now doesn't mean that we won't get to help out later.
All right, you guys are with me for this part. See you both inside.
Head back inside the simulation and the key will be waiting for you.
Thanks, Kenzie. Zinyak won't know what's hit him.
Kinsey's intel, the key needs to be taken to the old Syndicate Tower. The entrance to the system is in the loading dock. We will be driving the truck while you keep the Zin off of us. After entering, Cid will be in charge of driving the key into the main computer hub, which will cause the simulation to begin destabilizing. Good luck.
Great, a fucking protection mission. I hate these ones. They're stupid.
The key's loaded up. Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Standard escort, I got it.
Only if this fails, we could all die.
Jeez, you're a real downer sometimes.
I'm serious. If we screw this up, we won't get another shot at bringing down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
Right, I understand. Don't worry, this is gonna work, Kinsey.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
It won't get destroyed, I promise.
Don't worry, it isn't real.
Ride's a little bumpy.
Okay, you come up here and drive it. I'll go out there and fend off hordes of Zin.
I wasn't criticizing, just saying.
Boss, they blocked our route.
Can we go around for once? Nice driving.
Stepping on it.
Don't worry, not like we need insurance here.
Why do we always have to do driving?
I've seen you shoot. Trust me, it's better the boss is back there.
Now that's just...
Here, Shandy! Don't make me come up there and give you both a timeout.
That's what I'm saying. You come up here and give me a chance to bring down some Zin.
Way to set that one up, boss.
We literally just had to go.
Man, we're still putting shit in our way.
Be ready to move after I clear it.
Kinsey, there any other surprises?
None that I can see. Should be a clear shot from there.
Okay, people. Once we get there, we get this thing unloaded and into the system as fast as we can. Got it?
You got it, boss.
I'm sorry, but this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
What the hell? Yo, what the hell?
What the hell? What the hell?
Kinsey, what now?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key there.
Pierce, let's go.
I believe I can hack through the shield.
All right, you heard Sid. Protect him and the key.
Hey, don't worry. Nothing's getting to this key or Sid, boss.
How much longer, Sid?
Please do not rush me. Unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Wouldn't that be us all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Way to be a team player.
Sid, let's get it done.
Is now down.
All right, let's move. You guys gonna be all right?
Grab the key and get going. Shandy and I have it.
Once you get inside, I'll be...
Oh. The moment I get inside, you start talking.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
Yeah, you do that. Any day now, Sid. Get that thing moving.
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Nobody's a fucking catch.
What's with there always being three things to destroy or turn on or whatever?
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
It's not really an answer.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Now that I believe.
Ah. Last one open.
That tickles.
Ugh. Yeah. You keep doing that, I'll keep these assholes off you.
Suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck, I'm on it!
done.
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy.
Ooh, almost fell, buddy. That was bad. Bad. Excuse me, but how?
The server is protected by a force field.
Let me guess. Destroy more things to shut it down.
Correct.
This would be a lot harder if Zinyak put force fields around his power generators.
I do not understand.
You know, if they generated a shield around themselves.
Now you are just talking crazy.
That would make things harder.
I am coming for you, Zinyak. Today, your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Excuse me. You mean we?
Do not ruin this moment for me.
Die already. The fucking... The UFOs explode better than this shit.
Probably get out of here, right?
That would be a good idea.
Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whatever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares.
Oh.
Don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
I accidentally hit the wrong button.
Matt and I will be sure to have your back.
Alright, it's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Was that supposed to be reassuring?
Save the best people for last. Well, what's your question? Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
What's gonna happen when this whole place crashes?
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship's systems directly.
We need to be damn sure this will give us a tactical advantage, Kinsey.
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak.
Of that, I'm 99% positive.
What about the other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Are those some sort of digital bomb?
Those are simply parts of the simulation overloading. Nothing to be concerned about.
Just let the Zen know their weak spots, Kinsey. They're all over the area.
Yeah, the sail lands on the 30th, so if you're gonna get something you really want, you might as well get it now.
Make sure the Zen don't destroy it while I establish the link.
Matt, is there any way you can help Kinsey and speed up the process?
Not from in here!
Kinsey will be fine. Right now, we need your help with the fighting. Besides, I figured you two were used to working like this.
Actually, I usually never go in the field with Aja.
Exciting, isn't it?
Not the exact words I'd use.
Yeah, it'll have to be a $5 gift card. That's about all that's about you're gonna get. But yeah, I could. I'll do it after I'm done recording, man. Why, you really wanted to play Life is Strange? Which one did you want? The first one or the second one? Oh, okay, so you wanted the first one. Okay. Well, Before the Storm, if you really enjoy the story, Before the Storm takes place like before the first game entirely.
Got it. Should start seeing.
Are those Killer Saints robots?
Yeah, but in overcoming the nightmare, they're not on your side.
On to the next portal.
Ooh.
Hold on, someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Don't worry, I can keep these things in line. Take Matt with you to the next portal.
Right, just keep yourself alive.
It's a decision-making game.
Second
that,
portal's over by the arena.
Your main character has a power. I'm not gonna say what it is, cause you know I don't want to say anything. Oh. Yeah, rewind time and shit. Yeah. Yeah, she has the ability to rewind time. That's
I'm not sure
much
I want
it.
To see what's in the next portal.
But it's I heard it's sad and it's also like fucking crazy by the time you get to the end of the game.
Certain people I'd rather not.
I don't know
again.
Because that's what I was told by a friend of mine who played it. I own it, but it's just I don't know. I've never played it.
I don't even know if it's going to be Kilbane.
Besides, it's not like there's going to be an army of him pouring up on the portal.
Did you really have to put that image in my head?
Play it sometime.
Oh, come on, you big baby.
That guy's skip.
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
I think I figured that one out.
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
Give her a break, mate. She's under a lot of pressure.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Justice. But
Kinsey, you're up.
Starting linking sequence now.
Saints.
For all the shit I've given you, I gotta say, man, you've done a damn good job for us, Matt.
Hold on. Is this gonna be some bonding moment for the two of us?
Well, not anymore.
I'll tell you what sucks. I wanted Far Cry 5, but I couldn't get it because, like, I spent money for something else, and then, like, the immediate next day, Far Cry 5 was on sale from, like, $60 to $40 because of, I was, like, so fucking pissed. It was like, oh, hey, Xbox is having a big sale. I'm like, you're shitting me. And so I looked, and it's just like, yeah, we have a lot of big games on sale. I'm just like, dude, screw you. I could have bought this game if I waited one more day, but I didn't even fucking know.
So much for a hard fight.
Yeah, it's pretty much what it feels like to me, a Black Friday sale. Actually, it was like half the month. It wasn't really. It started like halfway through. Yeah.
There we go.
No, it ends the 30th.
It ends the 30th. I take it you'll be good on your own.
Yeah.
I have an army now.
No, today's the 28th.
Kinsey will get you to Zinyak, I'm sure of it.
Thanks, Matt. Try not to have too much fun.
One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
So well, you'll have,
Is going to start pouring out annoying
No, actually, I don't have that period.
I was trapped in, right?
What?
Why?
Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
I know. Every time there's a sale, they put Agents of Mayhem on sale.
You'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up.
Because...
Don't worry. I'm linking this last one to someplace special.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's garbage. That's why I didn't want to play it. It's not Saints Row. It takes place in the same universe as what I was told, but it's not Saints Row. Ugh. It's gay. It's fucking gay. Yes. But the Joker makes an appearance in the first one, though, too.
Okay, third time's a charm.
Hold on. Wow. I can barely hear you. Oh, that's cool. But, now what were you saying?
Like
ask me again.
Whatever you're planning better be good.
Oh, it is.
Well, that's optional. You can have it to where there's two different parts to of how it can go. You can have it to where you fight the Joker and he becomes himself, or he becomes your vigilante partner. It's a completely two different sided story. Huh? Yeah, like, he becomes your friend. It's crazy. Like, he becomes Batman's friend. I don't know how that works, because I played a little bit of episode 1, and then I went to 2, and then I just screwed up, and I just never played it again. Because I didn't want to redo episode 1, so I just stopped playing. But yeah, the Batman game, it is really good. I mean, if you get them both, I mean, they're really good. I mean, I played entirely through the first one. That was a good one. Yeah, how much is the Batman games? I'll have to look at it. Well, that's before the storm. You just want Life is Strange. They're making a Life is Strange 2. I can tell you that much right now. What? Yeah, Overwatch is a nice game. Chaz plays it. He loves playing it.
Kinsey, that just may cry a little.
Yeah.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
And that's good, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated. And if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Shit, make sure the others get out too!
Already done. They were both close to exit.
Yeah, it's like $25 for the big score, which is worth it because you get some good-ass DLC.
It closed on me. You'll have to try another one.
I mean, if you wanted to play Payday 2 without me, and you don't have the DLCs, then you're kind of shit out of luck. But if you have the DLCs, you can play them without me. But the problem with the DLCs is that there's three of them. There's the one big score, there's the Most Wanted, which is completely like $20 standalone, and then there's I can't remember. Like, there's the big score, there's the Most Wanted. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, The Evil Within 2 was a really good game, too. I played it on my channel. I played it for, like, one episode. It was, like, almost 4 hours. Because I just wanted to keep playing. It was, like, 3 hours and 43 minutes, I think. It's a really fun game.
Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
Dude, Fallout 4, it has mods, so you could really have fun with it. Like, one, like Death Claws, you can make them become Macho Man Randy Savage.
Just like Johnny taught me.
I know, it is hilarious.
Chipped a nail.
No idea.
Kenzie, are you guys shooting at the ship?
It probably.
With all these explosions,
either
it's under attack or it's coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not blowing up?
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring.
Yeah, and it's about to end.
So what are we
hoping to
find? Anything that'll get us to Senya.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Yeah, that probably do the trick.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
Hey, maybe it'll be a robot.
A robot wouldn't help you in space. What you need is...
Let me guess.
Yeah,
power.
It happens.
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun. You should be coming up on the armory now.
We see the door.
Small problem, Kinsey. It's locked.
Damn it. The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, let me try.
All right, we'll keep the Zen off you. Just get that door open.
No.
Over on the right!
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Oh, I have the Oser Insult Simulator. I know, but the only thing that sucks is you can't curse in the game. Which sucks.
What's
not a curse-worthy game.
We kill the best. I hope you have more of a plan than that.
It's the only plan I need.
Enjoying yourself too much.
They're coming from the left, player.
I'm just that good.
Any progress, Gat?
If by progress you mean this thing is pissing me off, then yeah.
What?
Lots.
The movie, or... No. Okay.
I'm shooting it.
Well, that's one way to do it.
All right, cover me while I grab what I can. And I want you both back on the ship.
Don't worry about us. Just get going.
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Kinsey? You'll never believe this.
It's a robot, isn't it?
No, Kinsey. It's power armor.
No.
This is what I'm talking
about. Yeah. Hold on. Oh yeah, dude, that has all three. That has all three of the Battlefield games. 4, Hardline, and 1. Which is pretty cool. Bro, Hardline's fun.
Time to finish this fight.
I love Hardline, no matter what people say.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Oh, is that all? Easy enough? You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Nobody said anything about death lasers.
Oh, so you're gonna go to bed? I figured you won't play some Payday or something.
I want to hold.
Damn.
Time to finish this fight.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Oh, is that all? Easy enough? You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Nobody said anything about death lasers.
Yeah.
We're almost to you.
Might want
to
hold that thought. The way through is closing off.
Just Cause 4 is coming out in December, and it has tornadoes in the game.
Superpowers in the real world? I should have let you build me power armor years ago. I'm not seeing a control panel anywhere.
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them.
They did it.
Yep. You should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
I think Zinyak's ships have seen better days.
You can come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
It's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak.
Supposedly, For Honor gets released for free next month. Supposedly. They said that you get to download it next month. So we're gonna see what's gonna happen here.
Here I come, Zinyak!
Game of Thrones was actually about to have, its eighth final season within next year.
Quite the entrance.
I figured you had a flair for the dramatic.
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Zinjai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Wait, what? What game were you talking about?
My friend, the time has come for you to follow suit.
Oh. Wolfenstein was a pretty good game, but I have yet to beat it, though. Eh, not really. Depending on what difficulty you're on, yeah, it could be hard. If you play on a too easy difficulty, then they basically make fun of you for it.
Wasn't expecting that. Let's do this.
Yep. 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 Like,
you're playing a,
like, they make fun of you for it. Like, damn, okay.
Here and now, I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve me.
We didn't give them a choice. It's time that changed.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this ain't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you could defeat me. Killing you will be my greatest triumph!
Come on, Zinyak, is that all you got?
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing. I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
What the hell are those for? The fuck?
What was 10 years?
Okay, that is not fair!
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives
pretty
inside.
Sure.
I would not let them get close.
Well, great. Thanks for the tip, but nothing I do can get past that shield. I'm open to ideas here.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
Give it a try, but I'll need that shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Keep me posted.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Even your technology won't save me.
We'll see about that.
So close. Having some problems.
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
How about you fight me on your own, Zinyak?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader. I
think your people would get over it.
Yeah, they brought No Man's Sky back, yeah. And on top of that, they made a huge-ass update to where people are liking the game now, where you can play co-op, and they added more, worlds and shit.
I have succeeded in unlocking the shield generators. Disable them, and the shield should go down.
You hear that, Zinyak? I'm coming for you.
Don't expect it to be that easy.
Well, shit! Guess I could really use some help in here. Kenzie? Matt? Keith? Anyone?
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die. Even a saint.
Well, I'm glad down here doesn't really affect me.
Sorry, we're late.
Tommy, get this shit started.
We're here, boss.
to see you guys.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes!
Draw their fire!
No problem!
Now to get this fucking shield down.
Yeah, they made prototype an Xbox One game.
The girls kick ass.
This changes nothing!
Your whole empire is about to change.
No one's coming to save you now, Zinyak.
The legacy of the Zin Empire will continue to live on.
Shut the fuck up!
Good game. You just need a co-op player, that's all.
You're fucking kidding me. Keep what you kill. It's a classic.
So do I get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Xinjai, your personal steward.
All right, ZJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Zin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Zinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, Your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa. Time travel?
Zinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
Time travel.
This is how we do it.
I know. And the only time he ever messaged me was he begged for Xbox Live, and I was just like, no. I was like, no, bro. I'm sorry, but no. And I just deleted him, because I'm not going to be like that. He doesn't talk to me anymore, and that's why I deleted him, because I'm just like, dude, if you don't talk to me, like, that often, like you do. I mean, you talk to me, so therefore, I'm still gonna talk to you and help you out, but Guestmaster does not. He just messaged me because he wants something. That's not how a friend works. So I was just like, okay. So I'm just... I had to get rid of John, too, because personal reasons, but... I'll have to go into that after the broadcast is over. I mean, he was cool, but I'll go into it after the live stream. Ugh, this fucking mosquito bite, bro. Bullshit. And let me guess, it's on sale. That sucks because, well, actually, let's see. 29, 30, 31st. That's Monday, so you're screwed because you don't get paid till Tuesday. Damn. Okay. I don't know who Geese Howard is, but okay. Oh yeah, copyright, I forgot about that. Oh well, well, if it gets cut, then there's nothing I can do. I literally just realized that I'm playing this entire last part. And there's a fucking theme song of This Is How We Do It playing, and I'm just like, oh yeah, great. You know what this means? The game's probably gonna get fucking copyright striked on my fucking channel. Thank you. I mean, I hate skipping shit, but you know. What's he gonna help you get? Oh, yeah. There we go. Here's the extra scene I wanted to see. When the history wore off, the saints remembered the
words of Xinjai. Is this all of them?
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Xinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the saints.
No idea. I don't think Life is Strange made Telltale. No, I'm pretty sure it was a different game company. But, okay. Stop recording just because, like, we still have to do DLC land, but hey, we did the end of the base game, so hopefully I don't get copyright striked, because then I have to re-record the whole fucking ending again. So we'll see what happens. I suppose.